Amuse yourself with some harmless gambling. Not you again.
I can do wonderful things with your hair. Do you need any help?
You have a lot to learn, Sparrow.
There's no game as good as Keystone.
Been exploring Albion.
Materialist, I admit it. Where are the shops?
Titles for sale! Titles for sale!
How can I serve you?
I have Bowerstone, finest item.
Games, games. But not
call yourself an adventurer.
Play. No one's even heard of you.
Hey, it's Sparrow. How's it going?
As long as the economy stays as it is, we should be all right.
Yell if you need anything. Want some healthy drinks?
Must have something to steal.
Aw, who's a cute little sparrow? No finer goods in all of Bowerstone.
Plenty for everyone.
What's your name, Nookie?
Anything I can get you?
Need a title? Talk to me!
You won't go hungry with the gold you've got, that's for sure.
Sail! Sail!
Where would sell the types of clothes with which to lead a revolution?
Thank you.
Nothing?
I think you can get that near here.
Oh, thanks.
Just realized I'm running late. See you later.
All right, Pooch.
Now, enough of that.
Talk to the abbot in Oakfield.
Shops!
What would you like today?
Closed until tomorrow!
If you tell me what you want, maybe I can help you.
The shops are now closing!
Just realized I'm running late.
See you later.
There's my boy. I never forget a face. I've got a lot to thank you for. When you gave me those arrest warrants, you ensured the financial future of this little corner of Bowerstone. And more importantly, yours truly. Me and my associates are the big wheels around here now. We got no problems with the law, seeing as there ain't any. After that tosser guard lost all them warrants, Lucian sacked him. It's been smooth sailing ever since. Especially since Lucian scarpered to who knows where not long after. Speaking of the old days, whatever happened to that sister of yours? Such a sweet girl. Anyway, let's talk business, shall we? If you're short a few gold, there's a job I think might interest a fella like you. If you wander the alleys round here, you'll bump into a fella by the name of Mr. Blank, let's call him. He'll fill you in.
I visited him in jail, only it was more like a farm.
There's no greater gift than love. But my friend wants a real present. Where can I buy one? Bowerstone Market. I went there once, but it was a long time ago.
You must have something to spare.
Just realized I'm running late.
I know. Not the tofu.
Hi, stranger. Don't remember seeing you before. A nice big bag of salty peanuts. Can't be eaten. So you stick in your ear. And then close your eyes. It's like, whoa, into space, you know. They say them cultists do weird things up in
Heard any interesting news lately? I heard someone in Barrister hires a...
Go far for that.
Looks like you have to resort to begging. Are things that bad?
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. I'm not a big fan of your
I have to shoot off now, I'm afraid.
I wish I had as much gold as you.
I know.
man. You're just a little boy.
We don't rent beds out here. You'll have to go somewhere else.
Need to buy some drinks. I don't want any fancy wines. Beer.
Don't you have a home of your own to go to?
You should give Oakfield a go.
Bring it on.
You get your fleas off me.
How about you leave now?
Think you're hot stuff? Well, get stuff.
Wash your own damn sock.
What?
They're just robbing it.
What, not in the air?
They're just robbing the bank.
An adventurer, you say?
Oh, well, sorry. Bard
time of badger.
No wonder those bards don't have anything to sing about. They've never experienced life.
Would you like to see more of me?
Magnum of cider.
Oh, enchanted island.
Of all the things you could do, you're doing the one I hate most.
Not the tofu.
Greetings. Are you here to solicit my services? No. You are here looking for employment.
What a time of your life.
The badgers are stealing.
Very good. Carry murder in your heart and see your assignment to the end.
Let me take you to paradise.
Oh, no.
I was quite upset, but that's helped.
That I smell. It's you, innit?
I'll kick you to the next.
All right, dog.
Thank you.
was man, long time ago. Ate meat, lots of meat. Then was demon door, no more meat, only hungry. Please, feed meat now. See meat run. Meat not run into mouth. Ugh. Inside now.
Greetings.
Thank you.
I could have been a hero.
I really think it's time you left.
She opened the gate. She let me. Oof, oof, oof.
Don't you have a home of your own to go to? Bandits!
Hello. This isn't what it looks like. What'd you get there? Ooh, that's nice, that is. I'm sure they'd want you to have it. If you think about it, we're doing these folks a service.
bandits.
Charge them and you'll be outnumbered. Remember, you can spend experience and skill to improve your marksmanship. Extra styles unlocked. Blades creates magical swords to impact time control. Brutal styles unlock special moves.
like that.
This world is so boring. I've been sitting here thousands of years, and I've seen it all. Hey, you! What's that furry thing bounding up and down? Can it do any tricks? Make it do something fun. Anything to break this bitter monotony. How delightfully droll. What else can he do? I have no wish to spend another moment of my existence watching you. What about the little fellow? Please don't bore me with repetitions. Don't waste my time with your pointless human tricks. It's the dog I want to see. Nothing like the simplistic pleasure of a dumb animal demeaning himself for my amusement. More. Well, I can certainly say I've never seen that before. Another one. Believe me, I've seen every idiocy ever performed by man or woman. Make the hairy beast do something instead. How short do you think my attention span is? I've already seen that. That was almost worth waiting a few millennia for. If he can do another, I'll let you pass through. Oh yes, very amusing. I've definitely seen it all now. I think I'll take a nap now. Couple of hundred years should do it. World should be a more interesting place by then, I hope.
another traveller. Want to get to Oakfield? You'll have to swim, lovey.
Yeah, jump! Jump, jump, jump!
Dive!
What?
Sorry.
You always have to be different.
For once, the bandits are correct. The only way forward is down.
Hey, what's the matter? Are you afraid of heights?
Chicken, chicken!
Joe's in there. He needs help. But I'm a little scared to go in alone. Maybe we could go in together. Shall we go in the cave? Please?
I don't suppose you want to go in the cave.
Oh, after you.
Oh, yes, very good.
That is nice, but we have to find my boy. No, wait, don't go. Oh, you. Die! Die! Die, you awful beast! Shall we go in the cave? Please? Shall we go in the cave? Please? Shall we go in the cave? Please?
That's it! Yes!
Oh, I can't look. Shall we go in the cave? Please? Oh, after you.
worried about poor Joey. Shall we go in the cave? Please? I'm worried about poor Joey. Shall we go in the cave? Please? Oh, it's lucky you happened by. I didn't dare come in by myself. You see, I probably should have mentioned this, but there might be one or two hobs in here. I'd always heard the stories, you know, just carry off children and turn them into more hobs. But that's just stories. I can't imagine. Sorry, I've never seen anything like this before. But they couldn't be. I mean, they couldn't actually have been children, could they? Oh, Joey. I'm sorry. You must think I'm pathetic. Let's keep moving.
Do you think this is safe? These walkways seem a little, rickety. That's Joey! I can hear him! I'm coming, son! See if you can find another way in while I try and get this door open. Too late. He was... I turned my son into... And I always told him those stories were made up. But they were true.
You should get out of there. Head for the surface, quickly.
Thank you. I'm bored. Can we go back now?
No. It's our job to guard the bridge.
But it's broken. No one can cross it.
Well, I didn't say it was a hard job.
I can't wait.
Dexterous styles unlock special moves for ranged weapons and other abilities crucial to a skilled fighter. Brutal styles unlock special moves.
Didn't expect to see a new face today.
Two new faces, even. Made it through without much trouble then, did you?
Well, listen, this town's a peaceful place, so stay out of trouble, or you'll have me to deal with. That said, welcome to Oakfield.
I could have been a bard, you know. Got the voice for it. Listen.
It's a wonder about them beards and haircuts. Instant they are.
Welcome, stranger.
The shops are now closing.
You look a bit dry still.
Here for something to drink.
Shops closed until tomorrow.
Hey, it's you. No, wait, it isn't.
Bag.
I tell you what's wrong with this.
We'll be going bankrupt if things don't pick up. And... so will the rest of this area. Close.
clothing accessories in stock.
You haven't got much of an eye for fashion, have you?
You're new around these parts, aren't you?
I don't remember seeing you before. Welcome, stranger. How many bandits have you killed, I wonder? Must be lots.
Did it.